On the banks of the Mississippi River, the University of Minnesota's historic Twin Cities campus has a new improvement that will change the campus in a very big and good way.
The Science Teaching and Student Services building is truly a marvelous addition to the Twin Cities campus. It not only deepens our connection to the Mississippi River, but it provides an exciting new hub for student services with our one-stop center and technology-enriched classrooms to advance teaching and learning.
Those new classrooms are what the university believes is the largest investment of its kind in active learning classrooms. In addition to more traditional lecture space, these are high-tech and engaging, allowing for more interaction among students and faculty.
This is the classroom building of the future. We know from current research that students learn better and their achievement is much quicker and greater when they learn in a classroom that's interactive with the state-of-the-art technology that this building will now provide. This is the classroom building that our students studying in science and engineering and mathematics will study in, will learn in, and be able to graduate from the university with the skills necessary to take those very demanding, important jobs to increase the quality of life for Minnesota citizens and beyond. We're very proud of this classroom. It is the classroom of the future for the best interactive teaching in the country.
Located at one of the heaviest traveled parts of campus, the new STSS also houses all student services in a new, revamped one-stop.
Most of what I need is all online, but there are some times you just need to talk face-to-face with someone. Career services, veteran services, and financial aid, it's all here.
One of the greenest buildings on campus, the new building has the latest in sustainable heating and cooling systems to maximize sunlight, an environmentally conscious storm water management system, and is built out of significant amounts of recycled materials, including the foundation of the building that once stood in its place.
This building represents the future of student services and student learning. I want to thank the people of Minnesota for making this very important investment in us.